All right, I'm back. I'm just picking someone to lurk at the moment. No turn. Like cabbage creams do. There's either white cabbage and tomato or white cabbage and carrot. You need butter and milk. Okay, so it goes in the place of tomato. I remember getting a bunch of white cabbage. That's a decent amount. Still no turnip. More roosters. Okay, hog mince, mixed salt, and breadcrumbs. Hog mince, mixed salt, and breadcrumbs. need more salt. Salt is a needed spice in this world. Honestly, tomorrow if I make enough money, I may just come and buy your stock of salt. See it so I cannot click it all at once. What is this? I'm really sure I'm hog meat. That's the first time that's happened. White sauce and pumpkins. Alright, I'll make 3 more white sauces. Actually, got all these bellies to feed. Get this guy drunk. open up the shop. And there goes my chair again. Hi, Patty. Welcome, Elias. You said something before about liking fish dishes, didn't you? So, how do you like your fish, Elias? Let me think. I like it boiled, and raw is good too. But my favorite has to be fried. Okay, I see. Fried. Yeah, it's really tasty. And fried fish has another really important point to it. That is, I'm attracted to women who can eat fish stylishly. I love how they plump up the flesh. Take it off the bone and eat it so beautifully. Beautifully? I think they mean snicker. Is something odd? No. I'm sorry for laughing. But you always notice interesting things, Elias. You think so? I'm not so sure. So, what sort of fish do you like best? Well, mackerel, I guess. Salt-fried mackerel can't be beaten. The juicy meat and the crunchy salt. I have some fish in my freezer right now. This is making me want fish. Salt-fried mackerel, right? Don't you know it? It's simple. I'll show you. Actually, it's a recipe Stella and the camera's bar taught me. Please! Okay then, first of all. All sold out, huh? I'm interested in the salt fried mackerel. Elias, I got yourself fried mackerel. potato and mayo. Okay. I don't have bread. Don't you start with me? Wait, macaroni? Pasta, I guess. Mayo and pasta. Wait. Noodle dough. I'll go with noodles. Alright, wrong type of noodles. Is it pasta? Don't need parched food. It's pasta, not noodles. Okay, that won't be possible. No, okay. A German potato again might be possible. I Okay, so no German potato or Habsburg. We'll focus on Napoleon pasta. Pasta dough and sausage. Hog mince, herbs, and pasta dough. I need an onion too. I'll just focus on the sausage for now. Right. Carpaccio. Carpaccio sauce and mayonnaise. Alright. Need olive oil. Oh, yeah. I completely forgot. I can wait till tomorrow then. That's not gonna work. Pumpkin and white sauce. Did we get reconnected yet? Okay, it looks like we did. Need to double check because I usually use TeamSpeak to verify whether I'm online or not, but it's having a hard time reconnecting to it. Looks like, yeah. Looks like we're reconnected. That's good. Alright. Let's open the tavern. Hopefully. Okay. We weren't disconnected long enough for that to work. Alright, let's see. Oh, looks like we're gonna have a... Hi.
Ah! Welcome, Dante!
You getting used to the village now?
Yeah, really. Everyone in the village is so nice. I really love Kokoro Village.
You're pretty strange. Like in a village with nothing at all?
No, you're wrong there. There are so many good spots in Kokoro.
Oh? For example?
Let me think. Sorry. But I really do love this village.
I don't doubt you, in fact. I like this village too. That's why it's sad to see it decline like this. No, it's not sad. It's frustrating. I want to do something, but there's nothing I can do. It's so irritating.
Dante.
Ah, sorry. Sorry for talking like that. Forget all about it. Anyway, give me something to eat. People are eating. My idea of the ultimate farm is finally complete. Such a dramatic development.
The ultimate farm.
Look at it. The last part is a pasture.
This is incredible. That overgrown field transformed all because of your ideas, George.
Great maestro. You listen to the earth and read the clouds.
I want to call you the spokesman of nature.
Looking at this, I can sort of hear the notes of a beautiful piano from somewhere. No? It's just my imagination. Yeah, of course it is. Anyway, bring feed and I'll take care of things as ever. I'll put what I got get in the harvest box. Thank you. What's a large vegetable? What would be a large vegetable? Okay, I think they're tears. Heavy fertilizer would be the same as this and moist. But for right now, we'll put smooth and moist. I saw the people hear that. That was my house vibrating. Thank you. Question, does that break your thing? Because, hold on. Actually, no, Erica. Okay, so, no, if as long as you don't choose a destination, you're good. Most part of it. Bit of that. Anyway, I meant to get the skills. Yes, I just smacked him with a carrot. Straight out thump. Do you have any cool things? Flash plants in half. No. Oh, I still have one of those things. Or it became a problem. Appreciation words. Survive. Who's dropping the Auroch meat? That's what I'm wondering. Those little dog things, maybe? Go get some seafood next. Effective. I'll give it that. Cutting some cabbage in half with a carrot. Thank you. down below. I got a chip on here. Land spear. That works. Thought there might be a recipe hidden here. But I wanted to come back. Thank you. I think that's happening. That may not be happening either. Breadcrumbs. Sausage. I can probably get this to work. This even more so. Yeah, brown sauce and elk meat. I think I can make that work. Mm-hmm. Need to make some ground sauce. Beef and mushroom stew. We'll see how this day turns out.
Ella, can I ask you to run an errand? Please take this to the mayor. Yeah, of course. I'll be back soon. Okay.
The shove you ever. Gustav. As I thought, he's not around. I guess he's too ashamed to show his face after how he was fooled.
What? Did you say something?
No, nothing. I'm not here for anything special, but I was nearby. I thought I'd come and tease you.
Is that so, old man? In that case, you can leave.
Who are you? Another newcomer? Do you talk to the customers like that?
And what were you saying? Teasing, yeah. So you're no customer, are you?
Such impolite employees. I guess they match this scabby little place, though. Okay, let me give you some advice. You should fire this person. What? Hey, old man. That's enough. What? You want to fight against me?
Calm down, Bellatina. Listen, Bankman. This person, Bellatina, is an important employee. I'm not going to fire her. Maddie.
Time I asked you to leave. If you're not gonna leave yourself, how about I take you outside?
No. I'm going. What a bunch of losers, all of you.
Sorry for losing my temper, Patty. It's okay, Bellatina. I'm back. Hey, was that Gustav from the bank leaving just now? You're back, Stella. Yeah, it was. You know him? Yeah, a little. But why was he here? Ah, I never told you about the tavern, did I? I guess now is as good a time as any. I see. By the way, how do you know the guy from the bank, Stella? Well, before I lived on Sunny Hill, I was a student at a school of magic. I got a loan from the bank for my study at the School of Magic, but the loan was suddenly cut off. Bill, was the new loan manager the uncool bearded guy? Yeah, that Gustav. He cut off my money with no explanation. I couldn't pay the tuition fees. I had to leave the school of magic. That's a sad story. But it's not just me. It is. Is it? He's mean to you guys too. That old beardy. I've had enough of Gustav or Gaston. I don't know. But he's so mean to my friends. I should have given him a good punch. Violence is bad, Bellatina. No matter how mean the bank guy is. Oh, okay. If you understand, that's okay. By the way, Stella, witches can cast curses, right?
Like, please, no physical violence.
But emotional. You have anything like that in your bag of tricks, Stella? I would so like to know.
Oh man, I gotta plug in my controller for the last bit here.
Oh. Not such a nice young lady now. Oh, not such a nice young lady.
I'm trying to go like half snake on that. I know half snake sounds weird.
Either you get the full snake or you get none of it. That was bad.
But, oh man, this is where we're going to end this for tonight, but I'll start up another stream in a second, just because I feel like singing a few songs, why not? We'll go out on Disney, but for those of you here, I'm going to do a small outro, thank you all so much for watching, lurking, all of that good stuff. If you're here in the archive, thank you for watching as well. If you want to catch me live, I normally stream every day except for Tuesdays and Thursdays from noon to 4 p.m. and from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Mountain Time. The games that I normally play are on the side right there. And I try to play games with friends in the evening segments. Also, I'm also trying to move some of my stuff onto YouTube just to keep the streams archived. So if you missed a stream and you want to know the story or something, what happened that day, it'll be on there. The only things that usually don't go on there are my evening streams, but this one's a special occasion because it's actually one of my afternoon games as well. I just don't know what to stream in the evening right now. That feels light and right. But that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this stream and switch over to Twitch Things. That way I can put this part of the stream on the archive while keeping Twitch stream things separate. Anyway, if this is where you hop off for the evening, I hope that you have a wonderful evening. And I hope to see y'all later. Bye-bye.